Okay, people, we have here a short on VDD main. I already have connected two wires, one directly to VDD main and one croc attached to the GND side of the screw hole near NAND on the iPhone XR logic board. And the DCPS is at zero voltage. So I am going to lift slowly to find where is the short, the voltage. Okay, I hear something. Oh my. 0.6 voltage. This is baseband PMU, but I will turn the logic part. Hope it will not disconnect. I am trying to adjust where could be the area. Let me check what do we have here. That is gyroscopic. I'm not sure gyroscope have. This is between the gyroscope and some big capacitors. Something tells me that this is backlighting. I will lift the voltage. Yes, this is the backlighting. If I'm not wrong. Or the coil near of it. I will look under microscope and see what is the problem.